finish, can be able to give us a party shot about your experience the last 10 years and what Kadol is doing to be able to help students be able to solve the academic challenges.
Thank you so much. I want to thank you, and I want to thank the students who've been asking these questions.
Mm-hmm.
We say that finally, most of the students who ask most of the questions most of the time will soon outsmart most of the students who answer most of the questions most of the time. Yes?
Okay.
You get that?
Uh-huh.
Very soon, most of the students who ask most of the questions most of the time will soon outsmart most of the students who answer most of the questions most of the time. This means that it is better to ask than to answer.
Exactly.
Now, I would advise everyone, I would advise schools, and I would advise students to embrace Socratic method.
Yes.
To embrace mentorship programs.
Yes.
I would want them to identify mentors,
mm-hmm.
not necessarily Kadol,
yes.
but I know there are many other mentors
exactly.
who are like us,
yes.
who are doing very good to the schools, who mm-hmm. are actually doing excellent job
yes.
in the field.
Mm-hmm.
And I would want them to identify mentors who can be able to journey with them.
Mm.
Kadol is there, you can still even talk to us. We journey with your school, we journey with your students, and be able to assist these learners who really need help.
Yes.
And when we do that, we embrace programs. You know, we cannot be telling students in assembly every day you work hard.
Yes.
And they can't change.
Mm.
If you are doing the same things the same way for all these years and nothing is happening in your school, you need to change the methods. You need to do things differently.
Mm-hmm.
And mentorship is the way.
Wow. Thank you so much, viewers. We want to thank you so much. This is Kadol, Kenya Centers of Academicians and Diverse Oriented Research. And our motto is investing in the brain. So we hope that in this session you've been able to invest in the brain. Until next time, be good. Keep safe, and we'll see you in the next one.
Thank you. Good. Thank you.
Sansan.
Thank you and welcome. My name is Guillaume Wilfred.